juicy.
If you are looking for a more juicier pump on your next leg day, back day, arm day, any day that ends in a Y, I highly recommend you run Black Magic Supply. I'll put the link in the description as always. In the shaker bottle, per usual, we have ectoplasm. Today I'll be running one scoop of the sherbet pop. I will also be pairing that with another scoop of the Mango Sunrise Berserk pre-workout. 350 milligrams of caffeine for my real stem junkies out there. Code Dice has you on that price as always. Wait, before I go in, YouTube. Hey, YouTube, it's time. Like, it's really, like, it's that time. Like, one, it's Libra season. Two, my birthday is in, like, 4 days, right? But more importantly, yo, it's, like, it's about to be showtime, right? And I don't even, like, mean that as, like, for me. But if you like, comment, and subscribe right now, it could be that time for you, too. But what I mean, bro, is YouTube, it's time for me, it's time for you, it's time for us to get the reward. Like we've gone through, I know you have gone through something to get to where you are right now. Like yesterday or the day before or last month or last year or at any point in your life, you went through some hardship, right? And you're sitting there now like, what is the point of that? Why did I deal with that? Why did I go through that? What was the point of that, right? Why did I sacrifice 19 weeks of my life living in a shell of myself, right? Pushing myself to physical, mental, emotional limits. Well, we're going to find out in a week, right? And I'm not even talking in terms of like wins and losses, because by no means did I ever say, oh, I want to be a winner. Let me go bodybuild. No, because I didn't know when I first asked Justin to be my coach that one, he'd even take me as a client, or two, I would even be competitive. You don't know until you try something, until you do it, right? So that's why I tried bodybuilding. I tried bodybuilding because I wanted to challenge myself to be disciplined to a plan and to a goal. From a very mental and philosophical standpoint, that obviously then tied into physical passion, because I do enjoy being in the gym. Your boy is a gym rat for show. But I needed discipline, because at that point in my life, I truly, truly lacked discipline, right? And intelligence without discipline will lead you to your own demise. Just trust me when I say that, okay? And so I wanted to reinforce that with some type of structure and a plan. Therefore, I chose bodybuilding, right? But at the end of the day, we don't always choose the things that challenge us, right? And if we limit the things that challenge us, we will always forever be limited, right? Like I heard Steve Harvey say once about like a reference about a flea, right? Like if you have a flea in a jar, it's gonna jump to the lid of that capacity, right? When in reality, its physical limitations or physical abilities are far greater than that lid of that jar, right? But because you limited that flea to that lid of that jar, he will only jump to just above the top, because he only doesn't want to hit the top anymore, right? But the problem with that is that flea then has children. Those little baby fleas, they jump as far as they're seen that they can jump. So at that point, we have now genetically stunted ourselves just off of a visual, right? Well, we don't always get to pick the visuals around us, but you pick your own vision, right? Like you choose what you look at. You choose what you focus. Like what you consume, you become. You choose that. What another person eats doesn't give you a stomachache, right? At this point, we're grown enough to know what to consume, right? So although we didn't choose what we went through, we can choose how to use it to fuel ourselves to propel that. So then we look at it as like a pivot or a rebound, not a setback or a letdown, right? So with that being said, man, take all that advice, bro, and nothing else, bro, have your own back. Like you have to be your own star player. You got to be your own coach, quarterback, running back, linebacker, left guard, and water boy. You have to at times. Because if you don't do that, who else will? So with that being said, you sit back, have your own back, watch me go brutalize my back.
That's just the feeling right now, you feel me? That's just the feeling right now, you feel me? I love when you sleep on me. I like to wake them up. We gon' see. Big day ahead of us. Get out your bed, go get you some breakfast. Don't make excuses, just make it effortless. Comfortable out of my comfort zone. Cut off the ones who ain't want me on. Worry about something when nothing's wrong. Working for God till he want me home. I have no fear of destruction, I have no fear of death. Don't make a threat, I blow that whistle like a ref. People are foul now, watch what you do when you out of bounds. I give them praise when I'm out of town. I hit the booth and devour sound. Woo. Nah, yeah, we don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. If you didn't know me last year, bitch, you know me now. I was trying to give it to you, now I'm going for the crown. You don't wanna hold it down, you don't think about coming to this shit. Come around like I'm trying to get money. When you want with the world, money gotta hunt you down. This is godly, godly, oddly, timely. Find resentment right behind me. Find redemption right beside me. If I forget, please remind me. Keep proving yourself to me. This is that flick of wrist. This is that shot that I couldn't miss. This is that pot that you couldn't. This is that one that you couldn't diss. This is that malice. This is that flow you ain't know is lit. This is that balance. This is that dough you ain't know is spent. This is that challenge. This is triple double no assist. This is going toe to toe with bricks. This the temple of the potentness. This ain't wishing for a spot when the door's closed. This is how you open it. If I never win, I bet I won't relent. And if I let you win, I bet you won't forget. Jaguar.
They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint.
Bam, thank you, ma'am. And just like that, we finna clock out. Snap, it's been real, it's been fun, but your boy's gotta run. So I'm gonna get home. Actually, no. I've been ducking getting gas. I'm gonna gas the whip, probably grab me an energy drink because I'm an addict. I'm gonna get home, and then I'll close the video out at home. I'm gonna show you some respect. I'm gonna close it out with you at home. I'm gonna take you home.
I'm glad that I stopped where I did because fortunately, I had Speedway points, so I definitely used them because on this channel, we save money. But anyways, enough about the savings. What I do have for you is a find. Did y'all know that C4 makes a peach mango nectar for zero calories? Bro, it's probably a little late to be sipping on some caffeine, but it's zero sugar and zero calories, so I'm definitely gonna run it. Let me give y'all a taste test. Yo, I'm talking about like, girl, if he lying and he cheating, let that man go. Okay, bro, let me chill. Y'all, I'm sorry. It's too good not to. But no, I definitely recommend that you try to get one. If you do, though, you got to get more than one because you know it takes two to mango. All right, I'm going to stop. I'm going to get home. I'm going to see you in a little bit.
So in no way, shape, or form is chicken and broccoli new. But what is new is, can you guess? Y'all, comment below what you think is in the bag. All right, I'll show you. Another bag. What's in this bag, you might ask? Oh, I don't know. Something that's gonna let your boy dance that fine line between Magic Mike and Mike Lowry. These are what we call posing trunks. Now, I don't know when I'm gonna let y'all see me actually in these, but it's gonna be very soon. So yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna take this this Speedo of sorts, put this back in the bag. I don't wanna lose it because trust me, it's not much here. I'm gonna get to that chicken and broccoli. Y'all get to the rest of y'all night. And please, if nothing else, man, have your own back.